I made this moment happen by going to bed at 8:45 last night. I woke up at 4:35 this morning. I fed the animals, meditated for 30 minutes, journaled, and then finished getting ready to go to work.